On this vote, the ayes are 217 and the nays are 185. The motion is adopted without objection. A motion to reconsider is laid on the table. The unfinished business is on the question on suspending the rules and passing H.R. 6602, which the clerk will report.